dark. Where is the light? Oh, my friend, the electricity might be off for a while. Well, it's time to use candle. For your information, candles have been used as a source of light for more than 5,000 years ago. Same as the kerosene lamp.
Oh, alhamdulillah. Electricity is back and lamp is on.
Oh yes, alhamdulillah.
By the way, we are going to talk about fire since candle is our topic.
Fire produces light.
And that's what we use the candle for.
Fire produces heat. Therefore, fire is used for cooking foods and barbecue. Fire also used to keep us warm during winter and cold weather.
What does the fire need to burn?
Fire needs three things to burn: oxygen, heat, and fuel. Fire needs oxygen in the air. This explains why the flame of the candles is extinguished when they are covered by glasses. Fire needs heat, such as matches and the heat of the sun. Fire needs fuel, such as wood, papers, grasses, trees, coal, oil, and natural gas.
So, if one of these elements is missing, we will not have a fire.
Thank you and see you again.